That's Caddy, and that's Sadie. Caddy and Sadie. Big smiles whenever I saw her a couple days ago. smile from Sadie now, so that's good. Just whenever I film them, it just makes me feel good in my heart, you know. And I, so it's like, yeah, I like to see the way they act, you know, like the way they behave and stuff.
Yeah, you can see it in the video better than if you're there.
Yeah, that's a good thing. That's one of the good things I was gonna say about your video, your 9-hour video, is that it's shows me and shows other people that it's not, you know, you don't need to freak out just because they're, you know, face to face, or they're, you know, it depends on the, how they're acting and stuff like that. So
yeah, that's a good point.
Maybe they'll see that it's okay for them to interact with other dogs, and that way maybe the ones that have only one dog in their house,
maybe they might try two dogs in their house.
Yeah, you know? Yeah.
But it just depends on, you know, hopefully they'll watch your video and they'll, you know, get more of a comfort. I saw one lady, she commented on there that she said that she didn't know that your videos were from shelter dogs.
Yes, that was interesting.
That was cool.
And it's because I put it right in the video itself.
But right. Yeah,
it'll motivate people to watch the videos.
Yeah.
Like somebody else, if like a competition.
Yeah.
If they don't, if they're not from a shelter, people want to help the shelter.
Right.
So, that's a good point.
Yeah, they'll just say, well, it's for, that's like the people will say, well, it's for a good cause. I think I'll just leave the TV on while I'm away at work, you know.
Yeah, so. Yeah.
Megan, we're ready for bogey whenever you have a minute. He's got his paperwork.